babies that are in extension, what you can do is guppy pose. So it's reverse tummy time. So you're gonna lay them on your knee and you're gonna let their head gently fall off of your knee just like that. And we're just gonna open them up. We're gonna stretch out that spinal column, getting some space in that dura, and just letting baby's head fall back just to create some space, just like that. And then